That's another rock and roll moment in the life of Sandi Thom.